guys, ini stay game in here. So today's I will go on the visit card step up and down. The Dazzling Demon Camp. I don't have any last few guys on visit card. So I think I will go on this Dazzling Demon Camp. And now this will be Lilith. So evil that they but this stem of camera they latch for one month and it's read by the star of the banner. So yes, I have to choose which one is better. And I like Lilith, but they but her as they are really good and I don't like that. So and her recent cap step of me is kinda okay at best for time.
You're going to love this. Trust me, what you're seeing now is my normal state. This is a Super Saiyan. And this... this is what is known as a Super Saiyan that has ascended past a Super Saiyan. Or, you could just call this a Super Saiyan 2.
Yeah.
Okay, last hop. Let's go. What is 3 granted envy? Okay, nice.
You're going to love this. Trust me. What you're seeing now is my normal state. This is a Super Saiyan. And this... this is what is known as a Super Saiyan that has ascended past a Super Saiyan. Or, you could just call this a Super Saiyan 2.
Fuck my life, I could have Tidus on what S3. Why? But it's okay. Two of Tidus is very good. Weapon. Now let me put him into Shark Dungeon. On the way to his S2. to bet Zidane was skipped. Oh shit, so many NV that I never use. But now I have Dazzling Demon card. My gold base will be huge. Let me set up it. My gold board, yes. Very nice. Whoa, he mustn't restart already. Max start is kinda quick burst. So very interesting. Mustn't on the start. Good unit with most LB. This one too. Oh, even okay guys, I think that is all today. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share, subscribe, turn on notification. Gon I will have 45 lapis by next week. And hopefully I can gather another 60k for near, and I will have to say to skip Lilith. Hopefully it's all right. Okay guys, goodbye, see you guys next time, and it's the gaming out.